What's up, y'all? BDUB, the Anime Master, is back today. Aniplex of America announced yesterday at Otakon that they're going to be re-releasing Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood on Blu-ray. But guess for how much? $200 motherfucking. Intro start.
BDUB, the Anime Master. BDUB, the Anime Master. BDUB, the Anime Master. BDUB, the Anime Master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the Anime Master. Here we go, the anime master. Dragon Ball Z, the anime master. Here we go, the anime master.
So, Aniplex of America announced at their Otakon panel that they're going to be re-releasing Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood on Blu-ray this November in two Blu-ray box sets. Their price, $100, at least on rightstuff.com, but the MSRP is $120, something.
The box set is going to have episodes, the first box set is going to have episodes 1 through 30, and the other one will have episodes 31 to 64. Sorry about this video jumping all over the place, I just keep getting interrupted, but anyway.
Per box set, so it's going to have the, I believe it's going to have the same OVAs from the Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood OVA collection that Funimation put out recently. Hold on, guys. It's a fucking plane. Not bad about that, you know, planes and shit. Anyway, what I was saying? It should be the same OVAs from the Funimation collection. But anyway, $200 for Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood by Aniplex of America. Now, I should not be surprised because it's fucking Aniplex of America. I know it's not as bad as most of the anime prices for their DVD Blu-ray combos or Blu-rays or DVD box sets and shit, but you got to keep it 100 here. You know, sorry about the other interruption, but the price is terrible in my opinion, but it's not as bad as most Aniplex release DVD Blu-ray prices. You know, let me know your guys' thoughts in the comment section below. Like, because Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood right now is out of print. And Aniplex is now putting out, you know, the Blu-rays and etc. But I still think, you know, for a 64-episode series on Blu-ray that's almost a decade old, $100 per box set is pretty ridiculous. I mean, that's just my opinion, you know. Of course, you're going to have the argument that Aniplex's Blu-rays are going to be higher quality than the Funimation Blu-rays, which might be true because some of the Funimation Blu-rays have some slight banding, some video banding. But I feel like, well, I can deal with that versus, you know, paying $100 to own Brotherhood on Blu-ray. The only good thing is, though, is that you're going to be able to own Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood on Blu-ray in the physical copy. Because, you know, at first it was out of print, and the only way to watch the dub version, or just watch it in general on a legal sense, was through, I think, Crunchyroll and Amazon Video, Amazon Prime Video. But yeah, the price is pretty high, pretty ridiculous. I mean, what more can I say? It's fucking stupid, you know? But hey, it's Aniplex. I mean, what more can you expect? I expected it to be like $300 for the whole 64-episode series, but they're splitting it up into two Blu-ray box sets. So, but yeah, anyway, I'm getting a lot of interruptions today, so this video is going to be real choppy. But anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What are your thoughts on Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood being re-released by Aniplex of America for $200 fucking? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I am BDUB, the Anime Master. Stay tuned for more anime, manga, and video game related videos. Announcement, I'm going to be doing English dub reviews once again for Toonami. I'm going to be reviewing Dragon Ball Super, Hunter x Hunter, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Part 4, Diamond is Unbreakable, and Attack on Titan Season 3. So stay tuned for those Toonami dub reviews. Anyway, check out my Facebook fan page. Leave a like for this video and leave a like for the Facebook fan page as well. And follow me on Twitter. Links are in the description. I'm BDUB. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the anime master. Here we go, the anime.